Hey guys, Ash here from C4E Tech, and today in this video, let's throw some graphically demanding titles at the Galaxy S6 and see how the Exynos 7420 chip inside performs. We'll also check the temperature towards the end to see how hot it got. So without further ado, let's get started.
Hide!
So as expected, the Galaxy S6 managed to run everything just fine, no frames dropped, no stutters. It also managed to stay relatively cool compared to other devices that we've tested recently. Anyway, we'll talk more about the Galaxy S6 in my full review, which should be coming out in a few days. In the meantime, if you guys do want to pick a Galaxy S6 up, you can do that from Flipkart or Amazon. I'll leave links for both my international and Indian viewers in the description down below. So that's it for now. If you did like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. And for more videos like this, including the full review, please do stay subscribed. So till next time, this is Ash here from C4E Tech, signing off. You guys have a great day. Bye-bye now.